Defence chiefs are under fire this morning over a decision to include a dance performance at the ceremonial launch of a new Navy ship. Let's go live to 7 News reporter Amber Laidley in Sydney. Amber, many say the routine wasn't appropriate for this particular occasion.
Good morning, Eddie. Yes, this has certainly raised a few eyebrows. The local dancers were commissioned by Defence to perform this custom choreographed routine at the launch of HMAS Supply at Garden Island over the weekend. In attendance were top military officials and also federal MPs, and many were said to be stunned. There was hip-hop dancing, there was a little bit of twerking. Now, Assistant Defence Minister Andrew Hastie has reportedly passed on concerns to the new Defence Minister, Peter Dutton, and in response to accusations that Defence has become too woke and overrun by social justice warriors, has reminded everybody that the ADF's core business is the application of lethal violence in the defence of our values, sovereignty and interests, and we should never forget that. But plenty of people saying this just certainly wasn't the right occasion for this kind of performance, Eddie.
Thank you, Amber. Now, the nation's top Navy brass are under fire this morning after scantily clad dancers were asked to perform at the commissioning of a new ship in Sydney. Defence Force Chief Angus Campbell was in the audience as the local troop twerked in front of the HMAS Supply. Assistant Defence Minister Andrew Hastie has labelled the display as inappropriate. Jane, what do you think of this?
I think it's very funny. It's certainly very odd. It does seem a little unusual in front of a naval ship with all those people in their, you know, very smart uniforms, the top brass. I don't find it offensive or, you know, I mean, girls dancing, so what? But I have to say, it is a very odd juxtaposition. I don't know if somebody was having a lend or just not actually understanding the kind of ceremony that this was actually going to be. I have no idea, but I do enjoy it.
Now, Riles, a defence spokesperson says they were trying to engage with the local community. Are we taking this a bit too seriously? No one minded when Cher did this.
Can't sing.
See, we all loved that, didn't we?
Who are we? I'm not too sure, you know.
Phallic
symbolism and all
Riley.
That. Look, can I make the obvious point? There's a bit of a difference between a rock music video that's edgy and an official ceremony for a naval vessel with the top brass. I think time and place. I think Jane's right. There's nothing wrong with dancing women, nothing wrong with dancing blokes either. But perhaps it would have been better if they had a few blokes there dancing at the same time. But really, time and place. I mean, I don't think it was the appropriate time for this sort of dancing. But, you know, scantily clad women on the, on the wharf while you're got the top brass and ministers and dignitaries there. I just don't think it works. Time and place.
Some people think it should have been more ceremonial. Okay, we'll let you decide on that. Tell us what you think this morning.